one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demon's hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here? That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Only a decade. Been through a dozen different owners before now. Dope smugglers.
Ship hasn't come through here in years.
Kid, you really are slow, you know that?
It's an old...
Lost my being jail. We still have a job to do.
Kane, gotta stay alert.
Maps are as complicated as they are old. Like studying hieroglyph.
This is our transfer. I want this wrapped up so we can secure it.
Who's there?
There he is! Open fire!
Enough!
We don't stand a chance. You ever shut the hell up?
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls.